The tradition of taking pictures at Minnehaha Falls is nearly as old as photography itself. Since the 1850s, tourists have been coming here to pose for snapshots in front of the dramatic natural backdrop.
The Minnesota Historical Society preserves many of these images, from formal Victorian family portraits to 1950s candids. Together, they document 100 years of excursions to this iconic Minnesota landmark.